I don't want you to lose sight of that goal, despite the fact that I will not be reinstating you as captain of 19.
It's not simple to say.
And frankly, the fact that you have shown no remorse for any of this behavior does not make me feel confident that you have any intention of ever changing it.
That place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true. I was never.
You don't like that I'm your boss now? Request a transfer, but every single one of you needs to get in line or get the hell out of my station. Are we clear?
But I'm okay spending every day trying to convince you to.
But she tries. She is good, but she
loves. But I can't do it.
And I didn't listen to the mothers of those kidnapped girls, and I am so embarrassed saying that to you.
She is broken.
So please just let me be pissed for a little bit.
She is lonely. Most of the time, she is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine.
I'm Captain Maya Bishop from Station 19.
It's not what I asked for.
Sometimes I'll step down any investigation, sir.
Good call. Just slips in. Congratulations on your laptop.
And carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you. And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would. Give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending.
Recommending you as captain of Station 19.
For the girl that I knew who'll be reckless just enough, who'll get hurt, but who learns how to top it off when she's bruised and gets you.
Terrifying. I am terrified that I am going to snap at her like him and that she's going to stop loving me and... Am I broken?
She's kind. She is lonely. Most of the time, she is all.
If there's anyone I know who can get knocked down and get back up again, it's you. I know, because I just saw it happen.
She is gone, but she used to be mine.